Hello everyone. As I promised, in this video I will buy a special car. Let me show you. I am talking about this Grotti Brioso. This, I think, in real life it's a Fiat 500. So let's order it. So I don't know if I can change the liveries after I will buy it, so we can choose between this sprung and atomic tires. I like it better on red, so let's hope I can change this after I will buy it. This is my first time when I buy this car in GTA Online, so let's hope it will be a very nice car. It's special for me because I like it in real life. It's a small town car, so I'm not sure if I will buy one in real life because I think it's more like a girl car because it's so tiny and yeah, the tiny cars are for girls, some of them. And this is one of the cars that I have seen many girls on it, so yeah. Let's see how good we can make it look. But I really like the car. I drove one before in real life, so if you have that sport engine from the factory, it's pretty fast. It have a sport version, Abarth, I think it's called the package, I'm not sure, something with A. But this is a race car. Maybe this is not the same car that I'm talking about. We will see. I will do my research after this video, as I always do, and I will put the proper title in this video description. So now I am driving this 4x4 off-road car, which I already have a video on my channel, and I'll put in this video description. I'm not sure if you like it or not, but it's a very very cheap car, and the looks, it's insane in my opinion. I really like it. So my Brioso has just arrived. Let's see how good it is. Let's do a little customization and after that let's do some test drive. Yeah, it's look like that Fiat that I was talking about, but it's the sport version. It's a small car. I already have my small car collection and I will make a special video with it. I will compare my three small cars, the Smart, the Mini Cooper and this one. Tell me if you are, oh nice, if you want to do that, tell me in the comments. I see it has a lot of options to customize it, which is nice, and I can remove the livery, which is nice also. But let's see what colors I should take for this car. I really like the design. Looking nice on red. I like that race yellow. But first of all, I should decide if I want to keep the livery or not. That's very important. So we can change top color, and I'm not very sure. Let's see if I remove it. Okay, let's remove it and let's do my style. My own personal style for this car. It will not be easy. Make it look very nice, but I'm sure I can manage to do that. Let's see that yellow, that race yellow, and the lime green. No, the lime green, I don't like it. So this is the race yellow. Which is not bad. But I'm not sure if I want to do that. I like this orange. I like this bright purple, and I think I should get this one. But the pearl effect should be black, because the second color I want to be metallic black, which is set. Yeah, pretty nice. Let's see what else we can do about this car. So let's put the best armor, best brakes. Now let's see those bumpers. So this is the stock one, which is pretty nice, let's face it. I like this one or this one. Okay, let's pick this race one. Oh, nice, with the carbon diffuser. I really like how it looks. Yes, I like that. Best engine. I can change my hood. I like this aggressive one, but I don't know if that's too much for this type of car. This one or this one? Okay, let's go with the aggressive look. Look, obviously my clown horn. Should I go with my red lights? Because this is a race car, or with my blue ones? Now the blue looks better, in my opinion. So let's do the plate. Now let's see the roof. So no vent. This type of vent. Okay. It's not bad. Let's take this one. Ooh, we have some big spoilers on this thing. But maybe it's a little bit too big. I'll keep the original one. The sport suspension, race transmission, turbo. First, let's do my black windows. And now the wheels. Let's find some nice sport wheels. Maybe I like this original one, I really do. There are like BBS in real life, but I want them black, to be black. So because I have those black details, let's see how they look on this. I think they are perfect, but I want to be sure. Yeah, these one are the best for this car. can put some tire design, because this is a race car in my opinion, a race rally, something like that. Yeah, it's looking pretty cool. Let's see how it drives now, how it sounds and everything. I love this clown horn for those little cars. I should say again what I said in the beginning. I think I'll be fine in a car like this in real life, in the town, because it's small, you can park it anywhere. Yeah, maybe this is not a bad idea, because this car is very fast in real life with those sport package. But now let's review it. First, let's review it for how it sounds from 1 to 10. No, sorry, I review it for how it looks, because I'm sure I will crash it. So I don't want to do that before I review how it looks. I know this hood is a little bit too much, but I go with the aggressive version. So, for how it looks, for a small car like this, I'll compare this car with other cars like this. I really like how I make it look. Not the cleanest version, I know. It's not riced out, because I'll have some haters who will say that, but it's not riced out. I go for the aggressive look, not for the rice look, how a lot of you say. I didn't know what this word mean until I searched it. Okay, so for how it's look, for a small car, I'll give it, let's say, a 7. It's above average and I think I really like it. I think it's aggressive, so I won't sell it too fast. Now let's rate it from 1 to 10 for how it sounds. It could be a little bit louder. Yeah, it could be a little bit louder. So for the sound, I'll give it a 6. Nothing extraordinary here. So yeah. Now for how fast it is. It's not slow, but I would expect for a car like this to be faster, because when you buy it, it presents itself like a race car, so don't... But yeah, I understand, this is a small car, not a super sport car or a hypercar or something like that, so for a race car like this, it's okay. Let's say it's 7.5 for how fast it is, but I have a problem now. The handling, I don't like it too much. It's a 6. It's not that stable in the turns. I don't like it in the turns, so you cannot drive it properly. I don't know how to explain you, but it's no more than a 6. Max a 6. So yeah. And now let's rate this car for if it's worth the money or not. I think this is the only version of a Fiat 500 in this game. I'm not sure if there is another one without the liveries. If it is, tell me in the comments, but I don't think it is one. So for that, this is the only car you can buy it. I just want to search to be sure, but I think I know all the cars actually. So yeah, maybe you can find it on the street, not to buy it. But plus upgrades, it's, let's say, 300k with my headlights and maybe a little more with armor, with everything. It's 500,000 maybe if you do it like me with all the wall maxed out. But let's talk about the stock price that you have to pay, the starting price. It's 155. So okay. So it's not a cheap car, it's not an expensive car. So it's an 8 out of 10 for what you pay and what you get, in my opinion. If you like small cars, just go for it then. If you don't, maybe this you can skip it. But I want to present you this car so you can understand it. So you can know my opinion about it, and yeah. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and if you are subscribing, don't forget to press the like button, which is very important for me, to press the like button and the bell. If you press the bell when you're subscribing, you will be notified when I release a new video. So now I'm watching carefully in the daytime on this hood. Is not that bad. I have some doubts about the hood because it's a little too much, but with this bumper, with this diffuser right here in the back, and with these fenders over... Oh, so a girl taking photos. Come on! Okay, let's go. No, don't... You took photos of me. Oh, sorry, I didn't want to do that. I want to help you to... Okay. Don't do that. Another, so this is a girl magnet, as you can see. Another girl just stopped to watch my car, maybe. I don't know. Let's see. Let's see if the girl who is talking on the phone say something about this car. No, it's too busy talking to the phone. But I had two girls in 1 minute who are checking my cars. My car out, so it's not that bad.
Seriously? Hey, whatever.
No? Yeah, he keeps asking me for some damn report. A lot of girls here. It's like a meeting. The sound of this car now scared them away. Okay. I just took some time to talk to that girls, to the girls, and now let's say my final words about this video. Don't forget to like, to subscribe, and that's all you can do. Ah, okay, another girl just checking now my car. Okay, this is the third girl in 2 minutes who is taking photos of my car. Okay. That's fine. Thank you very much. Bye.